I'm switching teams.
The other team is not ready.
Come over here.
I'm good.
Ready? I'll be on the bad team.
Rup, rup, rup.
I'm good.
maybe I should.
Yeah, switch over, Chrono. Let's make this a good goon-on-goon violence.
How do I get the team set up?
What happened to everyone? I'm the squad leader now. You guys in a different squad on UF?
You're attacking the other team, you got more people.
Let's drop down to Golf, Hellbender.
Oh, wait. What's the Chrono Jam? Did you just switch teams so golf? You could murder us? Or what?
Yeah, go to Golf.
I switched teams just to balance the teams out.
Oh, okay.
Well, there are a couple of... There's like a squad of goons on Canada.
Yeah,
no, this is gonna hurt. We're going against... Oh,
it
God.
It swapped the whole squad over. Now we're going
we voluntarily swapped over.
We did it by hand. You gotta keep in mind, though, most of this team's like level 1 guys who don't have any guns or brains or anything.
Brain is the more important part, because the AK-12 is pretty good.
I'm not going to lie, that tennis fence was amazingly strong.
Oh, yeah.
Hunt for Chrono's on C, I guarantee you, he's going for the A already.
He's going for A already?
An LA via Bravo.
Where is it here?
There he is.
Aw, Bulldog. More like sorry, bullshit. Bulldog more like bullshit.
Yeah, the Bulldog slipped over from the entire bomb.
Sounds like you made him mad.
You also sound like you're talking to some crossing.
Hey, is that one of you guys coming up in the elevator?
Hey, what's going on at Charlie, guys?
Yes, it is.
Charlie,
oh god, there's an LAV. Is that Chrono
oh
an LAV?
No, it's not
Chrono. No. I found an abandoned LAV in here and I'm trying to figure out how to get it loose.
Hmm.
Fuck.
Rocket truck down there too.
If you want, I'll bring a PLD. You guys can bring the jabs.
Thanks for getting him, Hanwar.
Got two of them.
Little bird is locked. He bailed. Where'd our pickup rifle go?
I got it.
Oh, okay.
Attack this objective.
Disabled.
Who's slaying that little bird?
Dead.
I don't know why they haven't captured Echo yet, that's weird.
Okay, head back.
Heads up, I spotted a hostile soldier.
I was hit killed by a rank 2, dude. That's shameful.
I wanted to keep flying the jet, but god damn, that helicopter just kept locking me over and over again.
This motherfucker really wants his battle boat.
Oh, what the hell? Their battle boat just repeated it. Their murder boat just.
Parachuters.
Went into spawn.
Get him.
Yeah, little bird just passed. Another one. Dropped the guy off. Oh, fuck you, meat. Fuck
There's
you.
Another one. Oh no, it's the meat?
If it wasn't for your little spurt friend sitting under the AC unit, I would've cleared the roof.
He bowed out of it, but he missed. Two of them just came out of the roof of the elevator.
Yeah, there's like a couple of them on A.
Spotted enemy soldier.
Fine, I got a scope with your name.
Chrono Jam.
Requesting ammo.
I need ammo. Chrono, where are you at, man?
I really appreciate that. Like
that from every fucking direction.
Can we get a couple more guns over here?
What side? So
apparently, this team's
not
decided to shoot.
We're just not spawning
out.
Oh,
okay.
Can we wait till, like, it gets down to 400 tickets and then switch, or what?
If I die, I'll switch to China.
Yeah,
right now, we basically just don't have anybody worth,
Oh, I've been sniping for badly at the game, so I don't know if I'm worth anything.
There's 5 of us on US, right?
Yeah.
Why are we switching?
This is
a
week.
You on Canada, right?
And there's only 4 players worth anything.
Oh,
Canada signing. Alright,
so
five
on US, 4 on Canada. How many of us on US do you want to switch? Just one, or? Guys?
That mattered to me.
Fuck you, mate. Fuck you.
But
why are you in
25?
Why aren't you in, the little minigun.
Okay, farm skills switch. Should I switch too?
Can you guys boot that puppy in golf? Orange driver.
Okay.
Damn you, meat. Damn you. Thought we were friends.
I kind of feel like we should go find a server that's not this one.
Nice try.
Hey, you, can you kick Orange Driver?
Yeah,
I would love if they sped the smob just a tiny bit.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, there is.
No, I'm here.
Someone got him, thank you.
Crammed.
I would be okay with finding him.
No, so I think Chrono was trying to knife me.
No,
it was Orange Driver. I got him.
Just starting to feel like an awful lot of work to keep their server alive.
Guys. The
I just hit the
roof. At the pool. First one to jump in.
Rockley Obama.
Look at eyes on an enemy LAV.
Boo Rockley.
Nice.
Never had that happen.
No, you're like, it's never happened.
Top to see.
Yeah, that little bird needs to fucking die.
Okay, how do you feel you guys are doing? Should more of us switch over?
We're starting to come back.
Alright, I mean, because it's 3 points to two, it's not horrible, but it's worth having 6 points.
Meat! I hate you.
Same.
I don't actually hate you.
LAV heading into E. I have nothing for it. But he's got something for me.
We're gonna rescue this sorry team from the depths of hell.
I don't see it happening, actually.
Just gotta believe.
This team is pretty spectacularly bad.
We're losing D. You can get over, go for it. Well, you got one coming to D on the ground side. Does that constant sidestepping actually help at all?
Yeah, it's weird. Like the losing team has way more players.
Looks like Ian Hanwar are stuck on US. Until some
players. Fucking Little Bird is pissing me off so much.
You can have it.
What's with their murder boat just sitting in spawn? What the heck?
They usually do that as a sign that we're really useless.
Also, the guy who repaired Torch to death is apparently very angry about it.
Pushing to see.
Commander is online.
Let's do this, Hellbender.
Oh, I don't know why you're following me, and I'm bad.
Together.
Farmer, why are you sitting in a beach riverboat?
Hey man, it's a good spot.
No one expects it.
The best.
What the heck, seriously?
I got the little bird earlier. Tracked with something else. What the fuck is shooting at me?
Remember, we can always drop the wings on this building if we need to.
Hi, Chrono Jam.
What are you guys doing over here in this room?
Well, that hardly seemed worth it.
That's because you like shit anime.
Okay, so look, here's the thing. Someone on our team is, like, literally parking their murder boat in our spawn. Are they trying to sabotage us?
Yes.
Okay, you
now
guys
he's bringing it out.
Now have all the points, and you've got half the tickets. You think you can make a comeback?
Yeah, they can.
Okay, I'm going to try to switch teams again.
You're not going to be able to.
No, I was able to. Okay, do you guys have a second squad up or no?
I need help.
Nope.
Oops, trying to land our little bird.
Because there's full squads. So I'm going to... Should I...
I made a squad. Sarah it would be...
Bravo.
Juliet. Hold.
Hey, Sarapul, join Juliet if you want.
Sure. Give me a second. As in, I'm alive.
But we're losing points again. We need to get those back.
We're losing Alpha and Bravo, looks like.
I worked hard on Charlie. I'm not losing this goddamn point.
Get it back. Stop the bird.
I don't know where the enemies are.
I need you to be like tough acting to Tenactin and stop that bird.
Mobile aids.
John Madden. John Madden. John Madden. A-I-U. A-U. Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark.
Snake. Snake. Snake.
Oh, goddamn. So does. Hey, I got a SOFAM.
I mean, just imagine all this text with
being screwed. Oh, Smiling Titan would have been so much more tolerable.
I just got a shot on the AA with my cap. He's back on A. Little bird's hovering around C.
With an anime.
Yeah, remember how I said fuck you for liking a good, or that's for liking a bad anime?
I have an anime emblem.
All of them.
Yes.
I have an anime emblem that's been before.
That's the joke.
We're losing D, we're losing everything, holy shit.
This side really doesn't want to win, holy crap.
Nope, we no longer have D.
I'm working hard on this.
And C. Where the fuck are they at on C?
How? Okay.
It's still burning, I don't know where though. Give a swap, get up over the pole.
Okay, Barack Obama got real mad at my anti-airing and decided to ski for me.
We're losing A. Still need to get D back.
We didn't even...
Okay, I'm gonna spawn on Hellbender and I'll doubt it.
Yep, they're crawling over it. Fuck you, Handwar.
Okay, Handwar, sit down.
Oh, we got Alpha. War.
You have to wait till the prompt pops up before you hit it, or else it doesn't work, apparently.
This is my boat.
Handwar, I'm sorry you weren't able to switch over. Can you switch over?
It hasn't let me yet.
Okay. I think you were between Handwar. Oh god.
Yeah, I think you should stop you getting me Hellbender.
Oh my god, man, you're amazing.
Did I actually get you with that?
No, I knew you were going to though. So I hit.
Let him keep Delta if he wants to. Oh, Handwar, try switching now.
But I lose my point.
Okay. Wanna get it back.
We've only got one more player than the US team, so it might let you switch.
No, the button's not even there. Ah,
no, why would he die?
Yeah, I'm invincible, except for this AA that's parked next to me.
Okay, teams are even. Handwar, if you're gonna switch, you might have your best shot now.
Run me over, Chrono! I'm behind you!
Somebody just crashed the helicopter. Who just knows to crash the helicopter into a slam I had set up and exploded?
Oh, wait, you want that stationary, don't you? Whoops.
E. Oh, we got E back, hey!
Also, I had a spawn beacon on top of me.
That was my bad.
Figured it.
I spawned on top of you and put me in the truck, and I was matched for it.
Are you in the AA?
Do you still have the spawn beacon up on top of D?
No, because I switched teams.
Okay.
Sniper above B in the hills.
Let's take it, E.
I mean, he's not making any attempt to take the point, but he's being slightly obnoxious.
Designate points.
Oh shit, I just got the guy off AE. Oh. Did I? Nope, there's still more on E, I think.
So, I got a bug report for you to turn in. Fire extinguishers don't work in the attack jet.
Nope. Now I do.
Okay, cool.
We're gonna get cruised.
Where's it coming from?
I got a rib. We can get out of here real fast.
See
ya. I don't see it yet.
I think it's over. It's coming over C now, yeah.
I tried.
Careful, we shooting at.
Shooting at the missile.
Oh. Are they on the rooftop of C?
That was a long shot. As in, it probably would never happen.
Wasted you, Cat.
We can just take it out.
You guys head for Delta right now. Throw the bridge to Delta. Anyone checking it out?
I'm over by E, but I'll head towards there.
Around the corner.
Can at least a couple of you head to the roof and like spot that for us?
If they're smart, they went into the water behind D.
Yeah, we took down 100 tickets. That's not too bad.
Call it a top of C.
I've got a, attack jet coming on me. You guys spot the jets over spawn?
So I just shot a guy two times in the chest and not even a hit marker.
There's a guy on the roof now.
He's on the right side of D. We're losing E as well. We need to get D back.
Jet spotted, stealth jet.
Can't spot anything, I don't. Enemy
soldier spotted, east of your location.
Okay, should I head over to Delta?
Oh, where are you getting sniped?
We should probably get Delta. Okay. E is clear time for the time being.
I keep trying to take my C.
Okay, we got both heading to the rear of Delta so they can clear out.
There's two coming in on C.
Can't stand over there, snipers aiming us from the spawn. Elevate. Oh.
How the fuck did he see me through the fucking fire? What the fuck? I got killed by a fucking brony through a flaming helicopter.
It's probably one of those.
Trying to tell you something.
Swab, get down, Serapol. We're getting rammed.
I'm on aim.
Okay, I see someone on Charlie right now.
Need some help on E. I don't know where he's at, which means he's probably... Got him! Got him!
There's one bottom floor lobby on C. And probably more.
Crap, I got this.
He drove a Jeep in, and I just kind of shot him. Because he drove a Jeep in.
Are you good on E, or you need backup?
He's clear, I got him, but they keep... I don't know where they're sneaking in from, but they keep sneaking in. Just keep an eye open if it starts to burn.
Alright.
Okay. Murder boat up at A.
Lost 100. Yep. From 300 to...
Actually, it was higher than that, was like 500.
We've also essentially resurrected their server.
Victor von Gunenstein. LAV over by C.
Sniper, I'm pretty sure Hill's behind B.
Okay, is holding these three enough, or do we have to take at least one more point?
These three might work, but it never hurts another point.
Okay, so let's make that B. And then let's have A.
Is there a sniper behind B?
Yeah, there's a couple of them in the hills up there.
Don't die, man. Coming in.
Oh, I just got killed by that grenade. Is it Mongoloid?
Yep.
Yeah.
No, there's another one too. Perry is also one.
Who knew the Sons of Anarchy were brothers?
Mongoloid is a term for caveman or retard too, by the way.
Yep. Or like an archaic racist.
Basketball courts?
Yes, another way to describe an Asian. He's a
like a Chinaman, yeah.
One on the basketball courts and one sitting on the hill behind.
That's right.
Just being an Oid is not good.
Don't
want to do that.
I'm with
an Oid,
guys.
Here,
we are losing C.
We'll get it back, we'll get it back.
Okay, but the scores are now even, so we just gotta hold on to what we have.
No, we need to get C back, and we'll be fine.
Oh, wait, we lost C? I'm sorry.
It's burning, we're getting it back, though.
Okay, that's good. Spawning on Hellbender.
There's two over here. We're about to lose the rocket truck.
Broccoli Obama is dead, yes.
Because I can't hit shit with my shotgun.
Whoa. Okay, we got C there.
Thanks for the pickup.
See if I can knock them off the roof.
Okay, so we
if they're even up there.
Bravo from here. So we can't take it, right?
You need to make sure that the other plane's either. I'm gonna clear the roof and use them. Oh shit!
Oh shit!
They just leveled the other half of the building.
Okay, I was got a tank at Bravo right now.
I could actually survive the initial phase of dropping. I just had a roof come down towards my head and I managed to get out.
Nice. Okay, we've got 40 more tickets now. Just gotta keep holding it.
We're going after Charlie again.
I got one off of C. There might be one more in here, but I don't know where he's at. I think he's in the roof.
The missile truck respawned if anyone wants to destroy.
Yeah, they're on the front roof. They're on the small rise right above the entrance. On the front. So you have to parachute down to get to it.
Oh, you can actually climb the rubble to get there.
Yeah, there's like two guys up there. I just
even
died up there.
Someone's been tagged. They have a commander apparently.
Wait, oh, do you mean the seaside?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The sea front entrance roof.
No, you can climb up from the sides.
It's a lot of work, but you can do it. Maybe not worth it at this point.
They're clear. We got them off.
Five ticks. They're gonna
spawn.
Alright.
Nice job, everyone. We did it.
We fought ourselves
like
and won.
D.
So, all we have to do is, like, switch sides after one is clearly winning. Is that the key?
Yeah.
I think the key is
I think the key is to get good scrubs.
We just keep switching over in batches, like, a couple at a time and a couple at a time. You know, once we hit that mark, and then we're all good.
11 kill streak.
You know, I was doing so good earlier today, and now I'm getting progressively worse as it goes.
I got a Skysberg talk tag.
Why would you get bitchy and rage quit after a semi-close match?
Who's getting bitchy?
Because we didn't win.
I don't see anyone getting bitchy in chat. Who's getting bitchy in chat?
That pony guy.
Oh. Oh, wow.
He was going on every time he U-capped someone how great he was.
Mm-hmm. Okay, siege time.